Finally, Sanjay Dutt is all set to start shooting of his comeback film Bhoomi in Agra. On February 14, Sanjay Dutt with his team landed at the Delhi airport and proceeded to Agra. The film, which will be shot extensively in Agra, Bhoomi is an emotional revenge drama that centers around the relationship between a father and a daughter, which will be played by Sanjay Dutt and Aditi Rao Hegde. Helmed by National Award-winning director Umang Kumar, Bhoomi will see Sanjay Dutt and Umang Kumar work together for the first time. Excited, Umang 2 days back announced the shoot date and wrote, "Souls of Agra, Bhoomi starts shoot 15th Feb." Well, this will be Sanjay's first film after the trial, to be produced by Bhushan Kumar and Sandeep Singh. The film is scheduled for 4 August 2017 release. Honest Report.